So much suffering there. In other news now from around the world, Cuba's state-run electricity company says one-third of the island's demand for electricity cannot be met as widespread power outages continue. Protests against blackouts have been reported across the island. Cuba's communist government says the crisis has been caused by the surge in crude oil prices after Russia's invasion of Ukraine. The situation has only got worse since the island was hit by Hurricane Ian last month.